Let us understand laws of simple pendulum. It is based on the formula t equal to 2 pi root of lambu j. Based on this, there are four laws. Pehla hai law of length. Second is law of acceleration. Third is law of mass. And fourth is law of isochronism. It is what? Isochronism. Let us understand one by one. What is law of length? Tell me, what is t ka relation with L? Can you see directly proportional to root L? Provided g is constant. G is always constant at a given place. तो हम लोग कैसे स्टार्ट करते हैं? At a given place. Period of a simple pendulum is directly proportional to square root of length of the simple pendulum. खत्म. Law of acceleration. As per this formula, can you say T is inversely proportional to root of G? Provided L is constant. तो L constant रखने के लिए start कैसे करने का? For a given length. Period of a simple pendulum is inversely proportional to the square root of acceleration due to gravity. Is there any mass here? No. The law of mass, period of simple pendulum is independent of mass of its bob. Very simple. And the fourth is law of isochronism. Naam khatarnaak hai, but kuch darne ki baat nahi hai. Period of simple pendulum is independent of amplitude, provided it is small. That means provided amplitude is small. इसलिए चार law. Law of length, law of acceleration, law of mass, law of isochronism. For at a given place, either for a given length, at a given place, period is directly proportional to square root of its length. For a given length, period is inversely proportional to square root of acceleration due to gravity. Period is independent of mass. Period is independent of amplitude provided it is small.